Good evening, and then especially to our professor and our leadership and training. So I give some explanation and the about the characteristic of a good mentor. So based on my experience, first you have to motivate your people. Motivation is the best important to your people. And then second is the you must to guide your people, teach him, and also you must give some trainings and support. Give a trainings, support to your people. It is the characteristic of a good mentor. And also, you must to share the best strategy. The strategy that or what you need is strategy or copy paste. If you are a good, you must your followers must be follow with you. So it is the strategy. And also the coaching. You must be a good coach. You must be a good coach to all your people, to your subordinate. Tell him that it is the best. Tell him that it is a good for the effective whatever, what is your goal or what is your specific target. So that is just a best way on how to get the goal or the achieve the goal. You must be the coaching, give some strategy, training, guide, and also motivate. And also the best is, the lastly is be a good leader. If you are a good leader, probably your followers is also a good followers. Your subordinates are a good must be a follow you because you are a good leader. You are a role model to everyone. So these are the characteristics of a good mentor. I repeat again. So it is based on my own experience. So say motivation, guide, training, strategy, coaching, and leadership. These are the characteristic of a good mentor. If you have this characteristic, probably 101%, you will be achieve your goal. You will be successfully achieve. That's all. Thank you so much for watching.